Let's compare Windows 10 May 2020 update with Windows 10 November 2019 update. On the left we have Windows 10 November 2019 update and on the right we have Windows 10 May 2020 update. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, the default profile picture is a white head outline on a dark gray background. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, it is a black head outline on a light gray background. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, it says type here to search. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, it says search here. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, Cortana is part of the start menu. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, Cortana is in its own window that can be dragged around, resized, and maximized. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, Cortana is listed as an app. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, it is not. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, there is a Cortana section under the settings. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, there is not. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, most of the icons use flat design. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, most of the icons use material design. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, Microsoft Edge is a blue E. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, Microsoft Edge is a green and blue spiral. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, Microsoft Edge has a frosted glass bar at the top. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, it has a solid gray bar at the top. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, Microsoft Edge is its own browser. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, Microsoft Edge is Chromium-based. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, you can rename desktops. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, you cannot. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, programs such as Paint, Notepad, and WordCat are now optional features. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, they are not. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, Task Manager now tells you if a drive is an SSD or HDD. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, it does not. Let's compare the calculator. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, in standard mode there is a button to make the calculator float on top of whatever application you are using. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, there is not. However, this button does not exist in scientific mode. In November 2019 update, the equals button is white. In May 2020 update, the equals button is blue. In May 2020 update, the square root symbol has been updated. The positive negative symbol has also been updated. In November 2019 update, the reciprocal button is in the top right. In May 2020 update, it is at the left one, down from the top. In November 2019 update, the CE, C and backspace buttons are at the left one, down from the top. In May 2020 update, they are in the top right. In November 2019 update, on the scientific calculator, the second function button is an up arrow. In May 2020 update, it says second. In November 2019 update, the sin, cos and tan buttons are in with the other buttons. In May 2020 update, they are under the trigonometry menu. Some other buttons have also moved around. For some reason, the calculator icon still hasn't been updated to material design, which most of the other icons have. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, there is now an option to do a cloud download when reinstalling Windows. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, the magnifier has been updated. It can now read out text. It can also keep the text cursor centered on the screen. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, the option to change the text cursor thickness is under the cursor and pointer page. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, there is now a new text cursor page. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, you can now use a text cursor indicator. You can also change the color and thickness. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, Game Maker 7 games don't seem to be working. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, they seem to be working fine. Goodbye.